Why wasn't I born at the same time as Leonard Cohen? I would be this gypsy Inuk. I'd get to the city, so I'd go south to the city of Montreal. And then somehow we would meet in the cafe, and then I would become his muse, and he would write poetry to me about me. And then I'd ask him if he wants to go up north. So we take the Air Inuit flight, Air Inuit plane, and then we get to my hometown, and my mother makes him this most beautiful traditional parka to keep him warm. And then my uncle makes him an igloo. So Leonard would go into the igloo, and then I would follow him into the igloo, and then we'd spend the night in the igloo among the northern lights. And we'd listen to Dylan.
It's all your fault, oh Leonard, this can't be resolved. I've begun to wonder if I've become a hunter. I'm not your sister of mercy. Much warmer than that. I've seen your beautiful lovers. I've seen myself among them. You play me through the night. You keep me near the fire. Lover's eyes, but now and then I realize you've been a quiet dream.
It's all your fault.